And here are some chocolates, Oreos, that we dipped with our tempered chocolate. And you can tell that there's no white cloudiness on them. They look perfect. And that is because the chocolate was properly tempered.
I'm going to have one.